Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 50 and 15. So let's start. So the first step is to prime factorize each of the numbers separately. So first we'll do for 50 and then we'll do for 15. Okay, so let's start with the number 50. So we'll check with the lowest prime number 2. Is the number 50 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. So divide it. And we'll be having 25. Is 25 further divisible by 2? No, it is not. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 25 divisible by 3? No, it is not. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is 25 divisible by 5? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 5. 5 is again divisible by 5. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we are done with this. Now same we need to do with the number 15. Is 15 divisible by lowest prime number 2? No, it is not. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 15 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 5. 5 is further not divisible by 3. And on that, 5 is itself a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself. That is 5. And once we do so, we'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we are done with this. Now in the next step we need to write each of the number with their respective prime factors. So for 50, what we got? 2 5 5 2 cross 5 cross 5. For 15, what we got? 3 cross 5. Now we need to circle out the common prime factors among the both. Okay, so if we check, we have only 5 in common. Do we have any extra factors in common? No. So the answer will be 5. So we can say that HCF or the GCF of the number 50 and 15 will be 5. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.